What's up, training fam? This is Coach Jimmy over here. Today we're talking about a BOSU ball squat thrust with a crossbody mountain climber. So from here, we're gonna have it. We're gonna go to the edge of that platform. We're gonna kick our feet out. We hit that crossbody mountain climber. So opposite knee to opposite elbow, crossing that body. Hop it in, and then get down to the top, full speed. Hop it out, knee in, keep that butt low. Nice up and tilt. No too high of a butt on this one. Keep those legs out as you hit the high plank. Cross body, hop it in, hop it up. If you're not working with that mountain climber, you're gonna stick with that squat thrust. Now work on the BOSU ball, do it on the floor. Good luck.